much pain. Got a knife in my back and a bullet in my brain. I'm